Hello children, how are you? I hope all are fine by the grace of God. Children, today I'm going to explain in English lesson number 10. See you children, all of you open your page number 4040. Open your page number 40 children. Lesson number 10. What is this MR means? What is this children? Mr. MR, Mr. GUMPY. Apostrophe S. Gumpy's boat. Can you see the boat here, children? See here. What is this? Lesson number 10. Mr. Gumpy's boat. Whose boat it is? Mr. Gumpy. No, children? See here. Now we'll read, children. See. Mr. Gumpy had a boat. Who is having boat, children, here? Who has a boat? Mr. Gumpy had a boat. Whose boat it is? Mr. Gumpy's boat. And his house was by a river. See children, can you see this here? How? Whose house it is? Mr. Gumpy's. Mr. Gumpy had a boat and his house was by a river. His house was by a river. See children. River. No? This blue color. Have you seen children? Can you see here blue color? These are all river children. No? Now, one day, Mr. Gumpy went out in his boat. One day, what happened children? Mr. Gumpy went out in his boat. See. One day, Mr. Gumpy went out in his boat. While going, what happened, you know, children? These children are there, no? Here, some children. You are seeing some children here. May we come with you? Said the children. Children are asking to Mr. Gumpy. May we come with you? Said the children. Then what Mr. Gumpy said? Yes, said Mr. Gumpy. Yes. Okay, come, come. What Mr. Gumpy said? Okay, come. If you don't scrabble, if you don't scrabble, scrabble means quarrel noisily about unimportant matters, no? I mean important matter. Quarrel children, don't scrabble. If you don't scrabble, yes, said Mr. Gumpy, if you don't scrabble. Then happily, children are going, children. Then can I come along, Mr. Gumpy? Said the rabbit. Again here, one rabbit is there, children. What color is the rabbit? Do you know, have you seen any time rabbit, children? White is, white will be there, no? No. Can I come along, Mr. Gumpy? Said the rabbit. Then, what Mr. Gumpy said, children? Yes, yes, yes. But don't hop about, said Mr. Gumpy. Hop means, you know, what is the meaning of hop, children? Jump. No? Yes, but don't hop about, said Mr. Gumpy. Then children and rabbit is going, children. Now open your page number 41. See here. Mr. Gumpy said the cat. Said the cat. See here, small cat is here, children. Can you see this cat here? Cat. Mr. Gumpy, said the cat. Please take me with you. What she's asking? Please take me with you. Who is asking this word, children? Cat, no? Mr. Gumpy, said the cat. Please take me with you. Then what Mr. Gumpy said here, children, see? Okay, said Mr. Gumpy. Okay, said Mr. Gumpy, but don't chase. Chase means chasing its tail, children. Dog chase the tail, no? That. Chase, but don't chase the rabbit. But don't chase the rabbit. This cat chase the rabbit, no? So said boat, but don't chase the rabbit.